Hello and welcome to our channel. As you can see, we are in a very big crowd and today is a fascinating day, very sunny day. It was not very sunny this morning, it was raining and very windy, but we are at Hobart Greek Festival of 2024. It's one of our favorite day in the calendar and we always enjoy this particular festival over last 12 years and today is no exception. We arrived at this Greek festival of Hobart today and the dancing, the Greek dance already started. So we started recording. In the first hour of this video we'll have the highlights, but if you're interested we have recorded the whole thing and it will be at the back of the video. So if you're really interested and want to look at and watch the whole recording, please watch until the last moment. Look at this gathering, it's just fascinating. So many people are queuing for different food and it's just amazing. And particularly this queue in my front is for loukoumades, the sweet Greek sweet, the famous sweet donut. We're going to enjoy the whole time at this festival site and also buy a lot of loukoumades and try a lot of gyros, and it will be a fascinating experience and hope you like this video. Look at these little children in these extraordinary Greek dancing costumes. How wonderful, beautiful, isn't it? And they are dancing like professionals. At the moment we are queuing to buy some sweets, Greek sweets, and obviously loukoumades is one of our favorites. And as you can see, this is the stall and such a long queue. It's just fascinating that so many people are buying loukoumades and we have to queue it for at least half an hour, I guess. Finally, we arrived at the loukoumades store and this is where it's getting fried and packed. It's just fascinating and they're just awesome. And this is actually the most exciting item is all these ladies are frying continuously different size and shapes of loukoumades, and it's like a production unit and we always enjoy, and we bought a lot. And yeah, it's rain is coming so it's going to be a bit challenging, but we'll take that home. So let me try loukoumades. It's crunchy and it's hot and sweet. Inside fluffy, oh, it's just awesome. And there is never enough, so even if I could try 10, it's going to be less, so I need more. We bought 2 packs. They're just delicious. And you have to eat them hot and fresh, because if you keep them tomorrow, they'll be soggy. This is the best Greek food. I always enjoyed these big boys and they have grown up and we have been watching them since 2012 and now they are gentlemen and they are dancing so well, exceptional. And this is probably the best part of these dancing events. Why are you so afraid? You have to be fine. Ornima is trying some bracelet. It's a Greek bracelet designed in Greek theme. And when we went to Athens and traveled in Greece, we bought a lot of special Greek items, and these are here now. This particular round shape, this eye, and this round shape design is very Greek, very Hellenic. And they have all these ornaments designed in this particular fashion that we always buy. Look at the queue, they are buying octopus, specialty Greek octopus and souvlakis, and there's so many people queuing here. I think it's going to be like an hour waiting for a stick of souvlakis. Fascinating. Look at these ladies, and they're so beautiful in their Greek costume, and they're dancing so nicely. This is our turn now. We have reached the Parthenon souvlaki bar. The gentlemen, sir, and ladies are extremely busy, and there's a long queue, and a lot of people are interested. This is our favorite food in Greek cuisine, because it's a street food, and you can buy it anywhere in Athens. When we were in Athens, we used to buy it on a regular basis, maybe a couple of times a day, and it cost only €2. We just bought some baklava and some Greek sweet biscuits, and they are always exceptional. We are now inside the Hellenic Hall at Hobart's Greek Festival, and there is a live cooking demonstration going on.
Takes some spring onions.
So they are doing some Greek recipes live and displaying that on the big screen. And
or a little bit smaller than 1 centimeter is fine.
Oh yeah.
I do remember that in 2012, when we moved to Hobart, Greek festival was extraordinary. It was in the Princess Wharf that we were enjoying this cooking demonstration, and we were sitting next to the lady, and she was cooking and giving us fresh food, and that was a fascinating experience. There are a lot of people here inside this hall waiting for this fresh food to try. And yeah, it's just extraordinary day in Hobart. Look, we're inside this Hellenic Hall, and after a long queue, we have got our all different kinds of foods, and I'm going to explain what we have bought, and it's going to be delicious, and we are just waiting here trying, and it's raining outside, so we have to wait a little bit longer. Let me explain what we bought. First of all, I've got these Greek biscuits, and they're just delicious. They're like very fluffy, and then they're dropped into icing sugar, and they're always good. And then we have got the baklavas, and we bought baklavas, of course, and some kataifis. And there was a cooking demonstration, as I explained before, and they have cooked some chicken curry, and they're serving, and it's basically free food. And you can try different variety of Greek food. We got some chicken curries with some bread. And these are the loukoumades. Look at these donuts. They're freshly made and dipped into hot sugar syrup. And so we always enjoy them. They're good for your health and mental health as well. They always make you happy. So we're enjoying all these foods. Let's enjoy and let's join us and walk through this Greek festival in Hobart today. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. With the seniors, intermediates and juniors, and join them in a free dance lesson. We're going to teach everybody how to do the Zorba, and if everyone puts in enough effort, there might even be some plate smashing. So everybody, come on out, give it a go, and if you're not out on the, we won't say dance floor, on the road, we expect you all to be clapping and adding to this incredible atmosphere.
Look at this, all these broken plates. They were just doing this Zorba dance. I hope you enjoyed this Zorba dance. And look at this, so many plates, so many glass pieces there. It's an amazing atmosphere, isn't it?